here with great collegiate Juwan Gary. Three down, two to go, and you're back at the same position you were last year. What's the team's focus right now?
Just keep playing our game. You know, last year we fell short, but this year is a new year, so we play as a good team right now. We play as a brotherhood, play together, so keep that run going until we get three of them, make us a safe run.
What is it about this team where it seems like you can turn it on offensively and then defensively almost at any time?
This team is way better than last year. Nobody cares who gets the shine. As long as we get the dog, play against the team, it's a good fit.
You've already played Keenan three times and won three times. Just how do you avoid getting complacent when you go up there Saturday?
Don't change nothing. We're just going to keep playing our game.
I guess what's the biggest difference with this team as you're going this run? How has this team improved going into postseason?
We got way more heart than last year. This year, we took a long time to get together as a brotherhood. But this year, I love you guys. You know, playing together right now. We're playing 26th game right now. Playing together, playing good basketball. So that's how we do it.